Does that ship... Come on, give it a spin. Okay, let's see if these new Versa bulbs work. Look up, you see something flashing?
Yep, left side looks good.
It's a miracle. Onto the afterburner lights. Look down, you see something?
Lower left afterburner light checks out.
This thing might just be space-worthy after all. One more to the right.
Lower right afterburner works. What's up? Oh, are we good?
Yep, we're good. The news says the tryouts are being held at the fairgrounds. Show them what you got, kid.
And so Ratchet began his adventure, hoping to become a Galactic Ranger.
Rise and shine, Kizzle Plateau. It's 8 a.m. and it's the end of the month today. Our first story is a sad one, folks. Last night of roughly 13 hour time, Planet Saturn fell to what appears to be a Class 7 supernova.
Ratchet bashed his enemies using his trusty Omni-Wrench. In order to best his foes, Ratchet used the warrior's time-honored tradition of jumping. Ratchet knew he faced mortal peril. Should he find himself on the verge of death, he'd need to find nanotech to heal.
I used that stuff after a bank robbery once. It healed like 3 out of 5 gunshot wounds.
Displayed a flagrant disregard for public property. Look at him smashing crates. The hubris.
Maybe he was just saving up bolts so he could buy a new weapon to protect the galaxy.
Hey, who's telling the story?
Next step, blow stuff up!
Piranha Galaxy is a perilous place, as evidenced by the large amounts of ammunition left sitting around in crates.
Many of you have been asking for sage advice, if you will, from your humble galactic protector. Whenever my life is in jeopardy, I think of one simple guideline. Try not to die. I find that keeping this in my mind and brain helps me remember that when I see a proton blast coming my way, I should duck, or perhaps sidestep. Either way, I should not let that blast hit me because... That's right, I'm trying not to die. Even more helpful tips can be found in my memoir, on sale with the event.
Whoa, a holo card. Sweet.
Big Al here. You can earn single, or you can explore. Your goal is to complete a whole set of holo cards.
Spice things up. We've armed these dummies with Gadgetron flamethrowers. Our lawyers are totally cool.
Good job, recruits. You may just be the next Galactic Ranger. Head to the final challenge.
Come on, Ratchet. You can do this.
Time for the final challenge. Survive a brutal onslaught of enemies, and you just might be our next Galactic Ranger. One down.
Looks like some angry toads.
Impressive? Are you looking at Solana's next Galactic Ranger? Another one down!
Excellent job, cadet. Come see me after the show.
That wasn't so bad.
The helpless defect knew that his best chance for survival lay with the facility's ventilation system. If he could just run to the vent, he might just make it out of there alive.
I know you will find the defect, Victor. You never discover.
Feeble defect knew that if he were to survive, he would have to throw a bomb at whatever lay in his path. The young defect spotted a spring bot ahead of him and knew that with this handy device in his arsenal, he could now defeat the deadliest of forces, gravity. The hopeless defect had to throw a spring bot, but where and how?
You useless piece of scrap! Get back here and let's settle this! Warbot to Warbot. Oh no, water.
That was a little close for my liking.
Suddenly, the defect spotted a power bot. This device could power up a variety of machines, but where should he throw it?
You're, like, really good at adding drama, man.
Thank you, Shiv. I pride myself on my penchant for storytelling.
What seems to be the problem, Victor?
You won't get away from me, Chairman. I've got him right where I want him. Think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Get back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket! You think you can run from me?
Not that brute again.
Back here, you miserable defect! Try out running this! I'm gonna rip you apart, sprocket by sprocket!
Race through Ratchet's head. Could he repair this diminutive warbot? Would it be the key to the adventure he craved? Did he leave the proto-engine on in the garage? The answer to all these questions was yes.
All right, hang on. I'll get us back to the garage.
large gaps were child's play to Ratchet. All he would need to get across is a trusty swing shot and a little bravado.
Fortunately for our current hero, a conveniently placed crate provided Ratchet with a combustor.
Nice! A combustor!
Ratchet basked in the freedom of being able to switch weapons whenever he felt like it.
Perhaps you can shoot. Impressive shooting. Nice work.
Warg, what are they doing here?
I have information in my databanks that poses a threat to Chairman Dredd. He must have tracked my position to your planet so he could get it back.
Grim, listen to me. I want you to lock the garage doors and then head down into the shelter. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Copy that, Ratchet.
That's all of them. Woo-hoo! Whoa, is that a Blarg dropship?
Correct. Model X6Z to be exact. Also known as the Dropship of Death.
Great. Grim, the Blarg are all over Grim's garage. Grim, are you okay?
I'm fine, kid, but I ain't opening up until the coast is clear.
Just hold tight, Grim. I got this.
Dropship detected.
More bots!
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I haven't booked one.
What's this? Fun with singularities and other cataclysmic events. use.
That's really more for educational purposes.
It is always good to meet a fellow academic.
Really, I just look at the pictures and then, you know... All right, Grim. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, why is Zoni's name just exploding?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
This? No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
Here's where you pick your weapon. Let me walk you through the process with one of mine. You're gonna need raritanium for this stuff. All you gotta do is pick one of them cells. These things chain together. Go ahead and fill out the whole chain. Alright, just confirm the transaction and the deal's done. Hey, you surrounded a mystery cluster. Now that's gonna... That's all there is to it.
And jumped, and jumped, and seriously, what's with all the jumping?